Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise and kindly remove your hats. Active duty and retired military may keep their hats on while rendering the military salute. In the wake of yesterday's events in Ottawa, our thoughts and prayers are with those in Ottawa and all across Canada. Join Karen Newman in the singing of O Canada as tonight we all stand on guard for thee.
O Canada, our home and native land, to patriot love in all thy sons command. With glowing hearts we see thee rise, the true north strong and free. From far and wide, O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God, keep our land glorious and free. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee.